real talk. Congrats,
bye.
Guys!
First intern test ni Lord.
And
congrats!
Congrats!
It was
like
the most amazing moment. So this is like me.
Half over.
The squad and I, is gonna review first for our 2 p.m. exam, neuro anatomy exam. So yeah, and I'm gonna take you with me this whole week with the goal of having majority of my classmates say hi to the vlog. Hi.
Uy, ano makanga video?
I'm just waiting for Almonds and Patricia. Carrot Mokta, do you feel good the exam? Kayla is on week for finals. So.
Tagal nagreklamo eh. Guys, prefer to this in Patrick, guys. Guys, ako ma, guys. Yung neuro. Yung neuro. Guys, nahuman dyan yung tadi yung neuro. Si Alvin. Basta. Nanagod mo, allergic sa camera. I did not use the eye ko.
Hello guys, are you ready to take the final exam?
Isha, are you ready to take the final exam? Jimmy, Claire, are you ready?
Sheena is ready, guys. Sheena would be perfect, guys.
Study first, and okay. Bye. Morning, people. So today is the second day of exams, and you see, it's already like 1 p.m. and my exam is at 2 p.m. and I'm still here. And not changed yet. And you see all the redness in my face. Because I did not do anything in my face yet. And I think I'm just gonna apply sunblock and go to school today, because I'm just gonna be there for like an hour and then come back home and study for the rest of the week's exams. So yeah. And my exam is a human development exam. Wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. And hopefully all the things that I studied will come out. Like, Lord, hopefully it all comes out. So, and I think I won't be vlogging anymore in school today, or just there for like an hour. So this is just a quick day log today for the second day. And I hope to see you guys later.
So, good morning, people of the Philippines. There's a news flash from AK. We already have two classmates who had chicken pox in a span of like 3 weeks. So, what's gonna happen to all of us? And our classmate who was chicken poxes with all of us in this room yesterday. If you say chicken pox is airborne, maybe we're expecting for an outbreak. And Arlavo and Jane is sick with fever.
Carrier.
And fever is the beginning of chicken. So guys, if you don't hear of any from the AK vlog squad, it means you're sick, battling chicken pox, or depressed from school.
If this video doesn't get uploaded, we have chicken pox.
No, it seems so funny, right? But it's really alarming. I never had chicken pox ever. I have had vaccine, but who knows if it's not sure. Who knows if it's not sure protection? I don't want to spend my sem break at home. Quarantine. Daga na ako giplano nga laag, so that's it. So that's it. This is day 3 of the finals with a health update. I will see you in the next days, hopefully still taking the exam.
Okay, ma'am. Let's start with her.
First, split the legs.
What's that, torture?
Next, pull the trigger. Okay, so welcome to psychological cleaning.
We will do popping on your stomach. Massage.
So okay, so when did your problem first start?
I have a story.
Okay.
Sorry, mental retardation.
So do you want to talk about your problem?
Yes.
So when did it start?
I'd swear I'd be a better man.
Yeah. Would you listen to her?
Guys, moral lesson of the story. Ayaw mo bag, Pipi? Moral lesson.
So full of desperation, I can barely stand the rotation. I can hardly start to speak, I'm weak. My bones, my dream, I'm naked and alone.